And finally, we have more on the shooting in Santa Clarita we first brought you last night. Three victims are recovering after getting shot at a party in an apartment complex on Prairie Lane in Canyon Country. The suspect is still out there. He's described as a Hispanic man in all black clothing and a red hat. He took off right after the shooting. If you know anything about him, you're urged to call the authorities.